Hey buddy, in this video, I will talk about a few reasons why command line programs are better than graphical applications. To interact with the computer, a user needs an interface. GUI or graphical user interface and CLI or command line interface are two different kinds of user interfaces. They mainly differ in the graphics employed by the operating system. In a graphical user interface, users are provided with aids like images, icons, buttons, and tooltips which allow users to perform a task easily. Command line interface is where users write commands in a terminal or TTY to interact with the computer. Speed. Where one has to go through menus, buttons, dialogs to do something in a graphical application, command line programs perform the same task with just one command. This makes command line programs super fast compared to their graphical counterparts. Creating, reading, managing, and deleting files and directories is much faster and easier than using a graphical file manager. Also, because command line programs only use the keyboard, it is easy to interact with them. Moving the mouse pointer over the screen requires more time and takes more physical distance than hitting a key in the keyboard. By design, command line apps require less human interaction, again increasing the speed. Because they do not render all the graphics, they run a lot faster than a graphical application, which brings us to our next point. Resource usage. Typical graphical and desktop environments take anywhere from 600 megabytes to 1.5 gigabytes of memory on your computer, which cannot be used by you. Using command line programs and reduced usage of graphical applications releases the locked system memory that is used for rendering all the graphics, and therefore it can be used for doing your work. Using a command line heavy environment takes anywhere from 150 megabytes to 600 megabytes only. And strictly running only command line applications can get your environment to use memory as low as 75 megabytes. Security. As command line apps contain less code, they are more secure and harder to find bugs and loopholes. A graphical application can also be hacked through its graphical library. For example, if there is a bug in GTK, all of the GTK apps get affected by that bug. A similar situation is followed for Qt, WinForms, or any library that provides user interface. In environments like servers where security is one of the top priorities, command line apps are used. Portability. If you are a developer, sysadmin, or someone who wants to use their computer in a more efficient way, learning command line programs will help you while working with servers and most programming languages. Also, remotely sending commands and receiving their output costs way less internet bandwidth than compared with graphical applications. Usability. Automating graphical applications is really hard, where one can easily automate commands using scripts, cron jobs, etc. One can also build a chain of commands, passing the previous command's output as the input for the next command, allowing to create very complex tasks. Command line apps are usually more precise on what has to be done than their graphical counterparts, resulting in less work done by the computer for the same task. In a Unix-like operating system, commands and their arguments can also be aliased to simple words which can be easily remembered. Unlike graphical applications, the syntax and the arguments for a command line program don't change for years. Certain core commands like ls and cd work on all major operating systems in a very similar way. So learning in an operating system will benefit on all other major operating systems. Developing cross-platform command line applications is actually much easier when compared with graphical applications. So get excited for building command line programs, as command line programs are the foundations of software and your first step in your journey to change the world through code. So that was it for this video. Please subscribe and hit the bell icon to get more videos like this. This is Vasant Developer, signing off.